Today in wine history, in a letter dated 1515, Leonardo da Vinci complains to his steward, Zanobi Boni, about the quality of wines being produced at his estate and includes specific instructions about fertilization of the grapes and production of the wine. In 2008, David Lett, founder of Veery Vineyards, died.